All right, before you get started, make sure you have the proper protective gear on. First, remove anything from your person that is not firmly attached, dangling, or could get caught in the router itself. For example, watches or anything on your hands or wrist should be removed. Make sure that any long hair is secure on top of your head. Make sure you get safety goggles and ear protection. now we're going to turn the spindle on.